Now, let's guess, he used to be a quiet, unassuming mobile phone salesman. Does sound like Hong Kong food, doesn't it? But since winning Britain's Got Talent in June, look at him now. You're James Bond. And you brought the Bond girls with you. It's just fantastic, isn't it? 007, my goodness. You've come a long way from that, what was it, £35 suit that you wore on your first audition?
It's still in the... It's still in the wardrobe, actually. It's just been a huge haze since then.
I bet it has. I bet it's been great fun. So you did your first audition, what, back in March?
Yep.
One less than a month ago. What's life been like?
Playing trains and automobiles, as
really?
I said earlier.
You've been on the go the whole time.
But it's been great fun. I keep having to pinch myself in the morning, make sure that I'm not late for work, you know.
Oh, goodness. Yeah, but you haven't even given up your job as a mobile phone salesman, have you?
No, I've had the invitation, but I haven't taken it up.
You haven't taken it up. Tell you what, I've genuinely just got a new mobile phone, and I'm so confused, but I can't even answer it. There's no chance you could talk me through it. One of these fancy ones with emails. Do you understand them?
Most of the time.
Brilliant. OK, well, we'll talk about that later, because actually you're not really here to sell mobile phones, are you? You're here to sing, and you're about to go on tour.
Yeah, it's just incredible. You know, sort of a month ago I was in the shop and suddenly all this is happening. And, you know, I'm truly grateful to the programme and everybody involved in it that I've had this opportunity.
And do you get a good reaction from people when you're out and about?
It's just all that hazing.
Oh, somebody get this man a strong cup of coffee, because he looks like he's confused the world and being every right to be so. Now, you've got to get your head together, because you're going to be doing a live video webcast, aren't you, after the show as well, talking to all the people that want to know all the details about your journey. That's at 9:25. We have the details on the website at GM.TV. But now, as promised, he doesn't need a strong cup of coffee for this. We've got Paul with Nessun Dorma.
Tua fredda stanza guardi le stelle che tremano d'amore e di speranza. Yeah.
coffee if you got that.
You wouldn't do. Maybe it doesn't work to him as the same way as it works for us, because I feel quite perky now.
Do you sing in the shower, Paul? Do you sing in the shower?
Occasionally, yeah.
That must be hell for the neighbours, can you imagine?
I know. There's not a single pane of glass in any of the neighbours' houses, is there?
Paul's doing a live webcast, 925gm.tv. Thank you very much, and to the girls for coming in as well. You were